just what the Aggie supporters wanted.
Well, we're just talking how influential he was when he came on as a sub. We're just talking he's not as quick as he used to be, but this, he's still good at this. It's a clever little turn on the edge of the box, and as soon as he gets turned on his left foot, just rolls the defender beautifully here, and it's a quality finish. It goes under the body of Williams,